How to install a single pan electrical balance. So you can see this is a single pan electrical balance. This balance has best accuracy and is very sensitive to surrounding conditions. For its best performance, it should be kept in dust-free room with no sound and other kinds of vibration. Before proceeding towards the installation of the balance, we need to get familiar with its componental parts. So, if you go through the overview of the balance, you can find there are some parts. Let's go through the front side first. At front side, you can see there are three different kinds of knobs. These are called dial knobs, which are used for lifting different weights. At first, at the upper side, this knob is used to weight from 1 gram to 9 gram. And the knob just below it can weight between 10 gram to 90 gram. At the another side, there is another isolated knob which is used for weighing 100 gram material. And if you see closely, you will find there is a projection glass spring which is a square in shape. This is used for examining the reading of the balance. So this completes the first side at the frontal side. And if you proceed toward the left side of the balance, you will find a triangular shape operating knob, which is mainly used for operating the balance. Now let's go to the right side. And if you see at the right side, we have two different types of knobs at the posterior and the anterior side. At the front side, this knob is called as digital knob or micrometer knob. This is mainly used for adjusting the reading at third and fourth decimal places. At the back side, which you can see, this knob is called as fine zero adjustment knob, which is mainly used for fine adjustment of zero reading. And at the top of the balance, you can see there is a circular shaped plastic material attached with the top cover plate, which consists of a black circular mark with a drop of bubble inside it, which is a mainly mark of the balancing of the balance. And for overviewing the internal part of the balance, the top cover of the balance first should be removed. So we remove the top cover of the balance and proceed towards the internal area. So as you can see, this is the internal view of the balance, which consists of many parts. So at the front side, there are different hanging weights which are hanging in a cradle-like manner, and at the basal side you can see a circular shaped rings. These are called as ring weights, which is present at the cradle-like base in a hanging manner. And this is a long component, it is called as beam. And if you see closely, we at the end part of the beam, we have a circular shaped glass material. This is called as micro scale. It is a small glass material present at the back side of the beam. We have a covering, a long cylindrical shape covering, and which where we will find a bulb which is present inside this covering. This is called as rough zero adjustment screw, and this is called as focusing screw, and we have two extra bolts provided with it. We also have two red shaped lock which we will use further for the operating the balance. And now we will proceed toward the installation of the balance, and before which we need to get sure about the assembling of the balance. So till here we get familiar with the overview and internal part of the balance. So now we proceed towards the operating the balance, and for which at first we need to level the balance with the help of balancing screw. It is also called as level screw, which is present at the base in the front side of the balance. So move the screw for balance in order to adjust the balance correctly, and to check whether the balance is adjusted correctly or not. You can check this by viewing the spirit level. If the bubble present inside it is within the black circular scale, then you can be sure that the balance is leveled correctly. And now unlock the two red colored knobs present at the internal area. These screw lock can be moved easily and can now be opened. Now adjust the reading at the reading plate present at the frontal side. These readings should be adjusted to zero with the help of the dial knobs provided at the front side and the right side. Check whether the ring weights, hanging weights present at the internal area are perfectly hanging, and also check that the stirrup is present at its place. This can be checked whether the stirrup is moving freely and easily with all its component hanging. The stirrup with the hanging plates and the circular plates should move freely and can easily be handled. Then only we can show that the balance is leveled perfectly. And now after being assured that the balance is leveled, we move toward the windshield glass and we open the windshield glass by sliding. And the plate present, hang this plate onto the hook inside. And make sure that the plate is hanging perfectly. Now close the windshield glass in a correct order After assuring the leveling of the screw and the plate, we can say that the assembling of the balance is completed and we consider it to be complete. Now after assembling, the balance is ready for its operated. For this, move the operating knob easily and before which you need to place the top cover over the balance. Place the top cover of the balance and after which move the operating knob present at the left side in clockwise direction, which can be moved slowly and easily. This position is called as on position. And check to the photo glass screen for its reading. Present at the front side. If you can see there is no reading present at the photo glass screen, place the operating knob at the rest position back. And now adjust the rough zero adjustment screw by opening the top cover. The rough zero adjustment screw should be moved in anti-clock direction, and at the same time with another hand keep check on the balance beam. The beam should be placed at its position. And now again check the photo glass screen reading. And if you can, by operating the operating knob, and if now you can see we have reading at this glass screen. And if at other condition, if you don't find any reading, you can continue to adjust in the same manner before. If the reading appears at the photo glass screen close to zero and the zero reading is below the black mark level, move the rough zero adjustment screw in clockwise direction. And for doing this, you need to keep the operating knob at rest position and move the rough zero adjustment screw in clockwise direction. Now place the cover plate and check the photo glass screen reading by using operating knob. Now you can see the reading present at the photo glass screen is close to zero. This reading can finally be adjusted with the help of fine zero adjustment screw present at the right side. By moving the fine adjustment screw, you can adjust the zero reading present at the photo glass screen. After being assured that the zero reading is present parallel to the black mark level, you can make sure that the reading is made correctly. After the complete assemblance and adjustment of the reading, your balance is now ready for its use. So by this, you can see how to install a single pane electrical balance. And this completes the installation of the single pane electrical balance. Thank you.